Hi, I'm Jane. I'm a licensed esthetician and Clarity RX national educator. I'm coming to you from Austin, Texas. Today we're going to talk about Clarity RX. It's a plant-derived, really results-oriented professional skincare line. We have over 180 protocols to choose from. And for today, I would like to perform the MicroPeel with the green LED enhancement. I have already used the Cleanse Daily. That's the only option for the MicroPeel. I've analyzed her skin. Her main concern is pigmentation, exfoliation, and preventative as far as anti-aging concerns. So with the MicroPeel, you have to be with Hand and Stone for 3 months before you can perform the service so you can really get a hold on the Clarity products and ingredients. You just need to complete the webinar and then you are certified to only work up to this service. You can add LED onto it, but you would not want to add dermal infusion or new face. You can use any color of the LEDs that we carry. MicroPeel is great for lackluster skin, smoker skin, deep lines, someone who says they want like a next level service. Really good post-peel or microderm service. It's great if you want to book a facial in between so you can get those pores cleaned out and then alternate with the peels and the MicroPeel. I feel that this is the most progressive treatment that Clarity offers. And if you don't add on the LED, it still includes the Rise and Shine mask. You only ever use the salicylic peel with this service. Salicylic acid, of course, all of the Clarity peels are 15%. And we want to use the sal to, the other acids make the skin too spongy. That if you were to follow it up with the microderm, either with the lactic or the glycolic, it would be too spongy for the microderm. It could cause adverse reaction. Definitely, of course, no one who has a compromised barrier, recent waxing, pregnancy, topicals in the last few days. And with the Clarity retail kit, the On The Mend, also Call Me or Healing Fine is a good retail product to pair with this service. You can do one or two passes with the microderm abrasion. You can choose depending on your client's skin. And with the peel, you'll do it up to 3 minutes, never more than 3 minutes. And let the client know, even if we don't do the full 3 minutes, you're still gonna get results. All right, let's get started. Okay, goggles. So you just do a tiny swipe on the side of the nose, and you always wanna ask specific with the sensation scale. On a scale of 1 to 5, Cambria, are you feeling any tingly sensations, warmth? Okay. So you just wait for a minute or so, see how it goes. And then we're gonna neutralize that area with the Take Your Vitamins and cool water, and then we will occlude it with Healing Fine. You only ever do one layer with a Clarity peel, so that's why we're gonna occlude that area with the Healing Fine. With cool water. Anything you'll ever use to neutralize the Clarity peels. And you'll just keep applying this either with the patch test or when you do the full peel until the client gets to a 0 out of 5. A little bit of the Healing Fine. Because if we were to go back over that, that would count as more than one layer, which we don't do with the Clarity peels. Apply the Clarity peel, you use the teeny tiny fan brush, and the timer starts as soon as you hit the chin. So chin to ear, one side of the face, and then repeat on the left, down the nose, and upper lip is the last place. We don't peel the neck. You can add peel enhancement to the back or the décolleté. Okay, a peel is applied fast. Obviously, this is not part of a relaxing service. All right, here we go. And you wanna just watch so you make sure that you are not overlapping. Always wipe your brush off so you make sure there's no dripping. Okay, where are we?
I'd say like a 2.
Okay.
Just itches.
Itches, all right. So itchy, tingly, warmth, those are normal sensations. Is the sensation dissipating? All right, so we just kept applying the Take Your Vitamins and the Cool Compress with the 4x4s repeatedly until we got her down to a zero. You can see how much better the frosting looks. So you can see in the jar, this is what it looks like. Frosting occurs basically when parts of your skin turn white from the peel. It's exfoliated by the acid. The crystal residue occurs as certain peel components evaporate off the skin. So now we're gonna go forth with the microdermabrasion. Up to two passes, like we talked about. Okay, turn your skin up for me. All right. How's that feel?
Fine.
Okay. I like to do shorter strokes with the MicroPeel. Just feel like it's more comfortable on the client's skin since they've just had the chemical peel. So we had a lot of frosting on the forehead. So I did. Just finished the microderm. We did two passes on the face and I just did one pass on the forehead like I talked about customizing it. And now we're gonna add the green LED to help with brightening. So whenever you use the LED, you want the mask to be more of a transparent so the LED can really penetrate and give you the great results. So even if you don't include the LED, the Rise and Shine is still the only mask choice and it is included. All right. So with the LED, of course, you work from the chin towards the ear. And you want to do 30 seconds in six different quadrants. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left side of the forehead is 5 and then 6. So you're just hovering. To remove the Rise and Shine mask, you're just going to use Cool Compress very gently. You might need to do more than one application of Cool 4x4s. Okay, so now we're gonna finish up with Easy on the Eyes, daily dose of water. Call me in the morning. I'm gonna apply some Healing Fine to her lips. And then we're gonna finish up with the new Physical Skin Defense tinted SPF 50. Look at her skin glowing. We're not even finished yet. So you wanna let the Rise and Shine mask sit for a good 7 to 10 minutes. And I just cocktail them in my hand. So you can see the tinted SPF, daily dose of water, and Call Me. Especially with the higher Fitzpatrick, with the physical skin defense, excuse me, I like to use a serum with it so that it doesn't have any kind of a grayish purple hue on a different Fitzpatrick, higher Fitzpatrick. Skin feels so soft. So just patting on, partially because of the peel, and then with the tinted SPF, just okay, rub your lips together. Ta-da! Thank you for taking the time to learn more about Clarity RX. Bye!